If I just pay $25 for food, I'm gonna pay $30.
You said what?
Nah, can you move up for me, please? What do you think about tipping people? Like, do you think it's mandatory to tip a delivery driver?
Oh, just a delivery driver or just in general?
Well, alright, so no, if I'm paying $25 for food, like, he was like, oh, why is it so hard to throw us like $5? But my thing is, bro, if I just pay $25 for food, and I don't want to pay, like, why should I pay $30? You know what I'm
saying? No, I can leave on that. I want to give them a buck, though, and that's the thing. Like,
is it a buck?
Yeah.
Wow. It's something, though.
Something.
That's what I feel about my fucking barber. Because he gets out tough.
Yeah, bro. Those shit is... Damn. Nah.
Do you got it?
What? Yeah. Oh. Yeah, exactly. Because now I'm paying $25 for a cut.
Okay.
And, like, just be comfortable and then, like, you can put your foot down and, you know, get a little... Yeah. Swag.
Or just peace of mind, cause I need to find clarity before I rise. Now listen,
I wanna fly with my fam when we rise up. Too many nights on my God was a ladder. I got a dollar and a dream with desires. I just need to find a way to survive now. It's time for me to provide. Can I rise up? Yeah. My family is everything. I'm right beside ya. No enemies will kill me. I'm a fighter. We have the power. We gotta rise up.
Toys in my fucking basement.
Oh! Oh, shit. Wow.
Kendrick, you heard me, bro? That was for you, bro. Let me
stop. Yeah, we sneaked in this bitch.
Yeah. That, some more. It's a Sunday service, yeah.
Now let me speak my truth and maybe give you some advice on the way you move. Now listen, you have ambition, but you gotta choose wisely. All the clocks ticking in your heart, God's time, and I get it. You love sinning, but your brand so many wishes. You've used all your power just to gain the intention at all. Not to mention you're spreading the wrong message. Who you write, how you feel. So for that, I give you credit now.
Always, always. Always spread that love, y'all. You heard?
One, two, like how dancers do, you know what I'm saying? Like one, two, three, everything's a count. So from the pause, one, two, three, this is This ain't the vibes right now. 1, 2, 3 to the music. 1, 2, 3 you know, to whatever makes it flow naturally for you.
Gotcha. Okay.
Rolling. Whenever you start the music, that's how I know you would be good. Can't say, let's see what this is about, and you don't even have the record yet. Come on, G.
You know, I don't know if he's trying to get more out of it. You know, to maintain their identity, or if it's one or two guys who have children. We're all on the set up the other day.
Oh, right, yo, that was perfect.
Misusing my influence, my influenzi.
Lucy was all around me.
Yeah, I think so, bro. I think so.
You outside, bro?
I believe it.
Bro, I literally saw this. He had a gray hoodie on, bro.
You outside?
I don't see the Cadillac, bro.
Oh my fucking days. Alright, G, I'm gonna talk to you soon, alright?
Drive up, bro.
Stop laughing, bro.
I'm sorry, bro. It's just funny. He literally went up.
Bro, stop laughing, bro. Just look down and drive.
Where he's in
just look down and drive, bro.
Nigga, where is he from? He didn't know where you for real, what's good? The homecoming.
Yo.
Homecoming, what's good with you guys? Oh, whoa. You fucking a beat machine? Yo, getting the whip, cuz.
Dude. Pop the trunk.
And my man Quinn here came over here with a little gift for me. You see what I'm saying? He bought a beam machine. He didn't have to do all that.
You know what I'm saying? And it worked.
Oh, look at that.
And it worked. You know
colors, bro.
Got some colors to it. You know what I'm saying? Nice little screen. All you gotta do is set up
light. First time we met here, he bought me a gift, bro. He's a real G. Look at that.
Hey, now this shit look tough, though. Hey.
Thank you.
What is that teaching these kids? Follow the sequence of dogs, calling the leaders when they're the ones as a leader. This shit into an abyss, they're afraid to admit. Y'all lucky that even God said we're giving all y'all sins. We reap what we sow, and then we have to repent. It hurts to even say, but everything comes to an end. So be there for your friends and your family too. But don't forget about yourself, now it's all up to you. Rise above.
I'm a fly with my family, rise up. So many nights on my job was a matter. I got a dollar and a dream with desires. I just need to find a way to survive now.
Say thank you mainly to my family. Wow. To my family, to my boy Rajay, aka Honest. This man has done a lot more than I expected, to just, you know, keep pushing as I kept pushing, and yeah man, everything just paid off, you know. So I'm not right now, we just finished, I'm not sure what the outcome is, the video is gonna be like by the time this video comes out. It's gonna be after the video, so it's gonna be a surprise for all of us, I guess, basically, how everything's gonna be like. But at the end of the day, man, you know, dreams will come true, dreams will end up colliding to reality, and once that does happen, we just gotta keep working, keep grinding, but most importantly, rise up from whatever the fuck we're going through. But thank y'all for watching this shit. Thank you guys for just being part of my journey, being part of just this journey, because this is just all of us together. We're all gonna just keep grown with like whatever we got to grow into, and just get better with whatever we got to get better with. But I don't want to say too much right now, I'm kind of tired, but fuck it, man. Rise up, and yeah, guys, spread love, always spread love. Peace out, y'all.